You're floating in space, billions of miles from home. When suddenly you see it. A perfect circle of darkness, twisting and swallowing the light around it. A black hole. Your ship is caught in its pull. There's no escape. The event horizon looms closer. This is it. Your final moments as you spiral into the unknown. What happens now? Do you get stretched into spaghetti? Do you vanish forever, or could you actually survive? First, let's clear something up. Despite the name, a black hole isn't really a hole. It's what remains when a massive star dies, collapses in on itself, and forms an object so dense that its gravity pulls in everything, even light. Nothing can escape its grasp, not planets, not stars, not even you. Yes, even you, the one who hasn't subscribed to our ever-evolving channel yet. Don't let this video disappear into the void. Hit that subscribe button and give this video a like. Now, where were we? If you think Earth's gravity is strong, imagine squeezing four suns into an area just 24 kilometers across, about the distance you could cover in a 30-minute drive. The gravity here is so extreme that time itself slows down. Cross the event horizon, and there's no turning back. Let's say you're falling feet first into this cosmic abyss. You might not feel anything at first, but the deeper you go, the more gravity plays its cruel trick. The force pulling on your feet is much stronger than the force pulling on your head. Your body stretches like a spaghetti noodle. Scientists actually call this spaghettification. If you fell into a stellar black hole, you'd be torn apart before even reaching the event horizon. But what if you fell into a supermassive black hole? Then you might just make it past the event horizon intact, and that's where things get really strange. Inside, space and time do something bizarre. Time slows down and eventually stops. To an outside observer, you'd appear frozen at the edge of the event horizon, never actually falling in. But from your perspective, you're still moving. Where to? No one knows. Could black holes be portals to alternate universes? Stephen Hawking once suggested they might be. In one reality, you were torn apart. In another, you never fell in at all. If you somehow survive the singularity, what's next? Some scientists believe you could be spit out into a white hole, the opposite of a black hole, where matter is ejected instead of consumed. Others think you'd become one with the black hole, your atoms stretched across time. But if there's one thing we know for sure, it's this. Once you cross the event horizon, there's no coming back. So if you ever find yourself drifting toward one, maybe turn your ship around. Black holes remain one of the biggest mysteries in the universe. What do you think happens inside one? Let us know in the comments. And if you want to dive into more cosmic mysteries, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Because next time, we might just take you to a wormhole.